Good morning, all of you. Today we are discussing about the topic compatible of color television of unit 3. So what is the essential of color television? A picture in a natural color or with a color film in comparison with its black and white version, in fact monochrome reception of natural light scan and picture taken in black and white are totally unrealistic because they lack color. However, we accept them because we have been conditioned to do so by contact exposure and lifelong uses to black and white drawing, photograph, film and monochrome television. Introduction of compatibility. Regular color television broadcast could not be started till 1954 because of the stringent requirement of making color television compatible with the existing monochrome system. Types: forward compatibility and backward compatibility. Compatibility implies that the color television signal must produce a normal black and white picture on a monochrome receiver without any modification of the receiver circuitry. Number two, a colored receiver must be able to produce a black and white picture from a normal monochrome signal. This is referred to as reverse compatibility. Requirements: to achieve this, that it is to make the system fully compatible, the color signal must meet the following requirements. It should occupy the same bandwidth as a corresponding monochrome signal. Second, the location and spacing of picture and sound carrier frequencies should remain the same. The color signals should have the same luminance, brightness, information as would a monochrome signal transmitting the same scan. The composite color signals should contain color information together with the ancillary signals needed to allow this to be decoded. The color information should be carried in such a way that it does not affect the picture reproduced on the screen of a monochrome receiver. The system must employ the same deflection frequencies and synchronous signal as used for monochrome transmission and reception. In order to meet the above requirement, it becomes necessary to encode the color information of the scan in such a way that it can be transmitted within the same channel bandwidth of 7 MHz and without disturbing the brightness signal. Similarly, at the receiving end, a decoder must be used to recover the color signal back in its original form for feeding it to the tricolor picture tube. Before going into detail encoding and decoding, good understanding of fundamental property of light. Example, the NTSC color broadcast system was engineered by RCA to be backward compatible with black and white NTSC television sets. DVB-T MPEG-4 television tuner can also decode MPEG-2 signal. Most DVD drives are able to play standard CDs. Numerous video game consoles are backward compatible and are able to play the game created for predecessor consoles. Thank you very much. This is reference.